No. Oh my god. We got killed by elevator. Okay.
Okay, you need to find Tracer.
East of the market. Okay, let's get there.
Don't lose any time. Your kill switch.
Okay. Didn't quite plan for it to turn out this way.
Not advisable.
It's not a problem. I mean, we're back there in a second. So now let me try my
way. You are an unfamiliar.
Yes, yes, we heard you before. No, how did this work? I totally forgot. Why can't I get it to work now? Okay. Fuck you. Okay, now we need to get up. Way up. I'm gonna show you how to get there. I think we're gonna start here. Now, first things first, you need to equip a grenade. And you want a safe. Now you have a grenade below you. And, wait a second. I am so confused. No. Don't unequip it, stupid guy. No. Okay. And that's how you can get all the way up. And that's what I'm gonna do now. Where did it go? No, we threw away our grenade. This one was too high again. Obviously, the problem is you can't. Yeah, you need to be careful so you can actually get the old grenade. I mean, if you can't collect that one, then obviously you need to go back down and replace it. No. No. Anyway, it's not that far. Come on, give us our old grenade. No. I will definitely speed this up for you.
Huh?
Okay, here you see. You can reach certain spots here, and there is goodies for you. So, yeah, I think you can actually reach something like that through an elevator too. But, yeah, I wanted to show you a couple of things here. Yeah, I was kind of unproficient with this, because, I mean, I haven't done this for ages. But now you see, you know, once you get the hang of it, you're pretty fast. This is one of the tricks that is used by many players to actually get into spots where you wouldn't otherwise be able to get into. Oh, that one was crappy. Well, never mind. Who cares? It's just one gas grenade. Now you are upstairs. Once again, here is one door. Here are the elevators that killed us before. So many ways to get up there. Don't worry. And here's how you can screw up the game. And she knows who we are right away. I mean, just how ridiculous is that? Kind of wondering, can you... What's behind this door again? And, yeah, you obviously, I'm not doing this for people who don't know Deus Ex, so... But even if you don't know it, I mean, you can see certain... The liberty you have in the game is kind of incredible. You know, never bother to conserve these. You get so many of them, it doesn't matter at all. Okay, good job. So, you can actually... get into her compound from the other way around. I mean, it's gonna be goody for us. Oh, watch yourself. This one's some kind of mech. What the hell? That's a new thing for me. That doesn't usually happen. No. Oh my God. We need more biocells. Here's the sword, the dragon's tooth.